Kyle may have more health, but it's still anyone's game.
Are you there, Doug?
Yeah.
As I challenge you to a 1v1.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Already.
Oof.
Raid Kyle versus ranked Kyle.
Okay, Frieza. Let's see if you're as strong as people say.
I just feel so much more comfortable with three characters. That's why the raid's only throwing me off.
Oh, so now you intend to fight against me. You're a rather peculiar one.
Hey, Lola? Oof.
Uh-oh.
Stop going.
Freaky how neck and neck this is!
That was entirely luck there. I'm not gonna try and pretend it wasn't.
Most things in fighting games are. I'm gonna be honest. Most things are.
Yeah.
I think some miracle shit was about to happen.
Yeah, I think I just fucked up.
Because Kyle's relentless. He's still blocking where he needs to be, but he's really fucking aggressive.
Yeah, I got fucked. Well and truly, congrats on that one. I got fucking dicked.
I always make sure to keep training.
Round two. Don't say nothing. Because I have a feeling that is a big fat fluke on my part. Let's just get on.
Sometimes it's just based on momentum. Maybe, you know, in this match, Jack can be the one that wins. A lot of this game is momentum.
Over here!
not focus on display, gentlemen. He's incredible. It's a spectacle!
My thoughts is that way.
You guys right. Are going at it!
I handle things on my own! Game 3, first. Final one!
After myself there.
Choke on this! Get out of that one! Glad you're here, Doctor! You! Kyle may have more health, but it's still anyone's game.
Oh my god! Oh!
Holy shit, what an ending!
Fair play! Fair fucking play! Oh!
That was sick!
Fucking hell! My god!
I can't believe I won that. I thought I fucked it then.
Oh,
I saw that, both I of the young bars, you know, get used, and I was like, oh my god, oh shit.
That was literally the perfect ending. Fuck me.